In this week's episode, I want to show you some handy editing tips when working with connected storylines. Here, I have a connected storyline of B-roll, but I feel like this lab shot and this grape picking shot are too long, and I want to break them up with some other shots. Skimming about halfway into the lab shot, I'll press Command B to split the clip. Wait a second. I wanted to split the lab shot, but the interview clip below it was split instead. The active clip indicator is even over the correct shot, so what gives? I'll undo that. The thing to remember is that the keyboard shortcuts are applied to the primary storyline. So if you want to split the connected clip, make sure you skim into it and then press Command B. Final Cut Pro will always honor the skimmer position, and in this case, the cut is where I want it to be. Now I'll do the same thing with the picking shot. I'll skim over it, locate the frame I want to split, then press Command B. I'll go back to the processing collection and skim over a few other clips. I like the shot of this blendery thing, so I'll set an endpoint and press Option R to replace the clip in the connected storyline. Then, I'll park the playhead on the right side of the picking shot I split, go back to the harvest collection, and make sure I'm viewing only my favorites. One feature that is very helpful at this stage is the Used Media Ranges command found in the View menu under Browser. The orange bars tell me which portion of the clips I've already placed into the timeline. This slider shot of the vine has not been used, so I'll skim it, set an endpoint, then press Option R to replace the clip in the storyline. The shot cadence works much better, but I did notice that he used a filler word that I somehow missed when I was editing the interview. I'll play it back.
Science behind it, plenty of chemical analysis, etc., but ultimately
This presents an interesting issue. If I select the unwanted word with the range selection tool, then press delete, it will have an adverse effect on the timing. The way to deal with this is that you need to split and remove the same amount of content from both storylines. I'll move the playhead before he says, ah, then press Shift-Command-B to split both storylines at the playhead position. I'll move the playhead to just before he says picking, then press Shift-Command-B again. With the selection tool, I'll select everything between the bladed section and press delete. With the same amount of content removed, the timing will not be affected. I'll play that back.
Plenty of science behind it, plenty of chemical analysis, etc., but ultimately it's when it's picking.
I'm very happy with the story at this point, and the images hit all the right beats at the right time. If you like this tutorial, check out my latest in-depth tutorial on how to edit and deliver a promotional video in Final Cut Pro 10. Available at rippletraining.com.